We left them at home so we could go out drinking tonight. Gonna go out drinking in New York City. Man, those kids have changed our lives, though. They made us good people. It's not that we weren't before, but we didn't have this thing that I like to call debilitating empathy. It's a blessing and a curse, mostly a curse. But it just makes you see everybody is somebody's baby. It can be really hard to face the day with that. We were out on our tour bus, driving around late at night one night in somewhere in Fulton County, Georgia. Reading the local news about a woman whose body had been found in a field and never identified. We don't know much about her, we just know she was 30 years old when she died. She gave birth to somebody at some point and she had a tattoo of Jesus on her hand. And nobody ever gave her the dignity of her name back. And it bothered us so much that somebody's baby left us and nobody's family stepped up and said she's ours and this is her name. And as parents of really young little kids, we were kind of kept up at night. And so we thought, well, shit, you know, if she's gonna leave the world without a name, if we can do anything about it, she's sure as hell not gonna leave without a song. So we wrote this one for her. It's called Fulton County Jane Doe. Out in the middle of nowhere, with nothing much else to do, all the night brought us together. That's so much as a plan. Not a living soul to guide you, but Jesus tattooed on your hand.
And oh,